Okay, this first video was supposed to be over an hour long, but I was forced to break it into two videos because I used my PlayStation to edit my videos and it wouldn't allow me to make any videos over an hour long. So I had to break it up into two, so it might where I clipped it off might seem a little bit meh. Man, it was gonna come together so fine and well, but I had to split it into two. So that's why it's kind of a little janky at the end. Anyways, enjoy the video. Hello, we're back today with another video. I'm somehow consistent, somehow, surprisingly. We're here with Madison. It's a game I've been looking at a lot on the store. I haven't seen anyone play it, surprisingly, because it's a really well-reviewed game, expensive, but I got it because I wanted to play it, make a video on it. Yeah, and it's a horror game. I love my scary games. But we'll get into it. I already have a feeling it's gonna be a puzzle based type of horror game. And I am dumb as hell. But let's get into it. It looks kinda like Visage. We'll do audio. We're gonna turn on subtitles if I can. Subtitles are on. Okay. All right. And we're gonna start the game. New game. Okay. Recommended. We're definitely doing normal. Start there. Hold on, I'm gonna go lock my door real quick. I will be back.
I don't know why I didn't do this before.
Okay. Yes. Let's see how bad this game really is.
Dad?
Answer me that. Just answer me that! Your own family. Your own blood. What the hell were you thinking? What in the hell crossed your mind? What the fuck is happening to you? You've ruined our family. What am I gonna do now? What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do now? What am I gonna do now?
I don't think he's okay. No, I'm going to leave you. This paper right there. Ooh, epilepsy warning. Nah. L2 is to run. Any jumping? Okay, normal pause button. Nothing that I can see. Oh. To the John Maxwell. Oh, to John Maxwell and family from Spain. from your cousin, Romeo Malcolmore Street. Can I not open it? I guess not.
I have to find the handle.
I guess I don't have a handle. What did I do? Or my character do? Okay, so we gotta find some tools. Maybe somewhere over here. I cannot see you at all. Something blocking me right there. Let me look up. Is there anything like up top? The TV? No. Oh, it's like a light. Oh. Is that wrong? Okay. Good thing I take medicine for this fucking TV. Use. Big brain. Let's see, look. I could be smart. Sometimes. Cover my track. Okay, so there's no crouching so far. Okay. Use.
You are not my son! You are not my son!
The DNA test says otherwise.
The priest was right. What an idiot I was. Taking you with them. Why? Why is this happening to me?
Dad, please. Please talk to me. I don't understand what's going on.
Give me my son back. I want my son back!
Hey, yo, I don't know what your name is, but let's leave. Alright. Nothing scary about this.
Come on. Maybe I can get out through Grandpa's house.
Possibly. Oh, shit.
I gotta get out of here.
I can barely frickin' move. Oh no, there's fucking candles.
I need to find a way out before Dad notices I'm here.
Okay, I need a painting most. I need a painting.
Wasn't there a door here?
It is locked. Aye! Anything. Huh. Okay, you could close. Oh, look, a door. With a box. I'm going to look behind me. If there's anything behind me, I am going to do nothing. Oh, okay, we're good.
My birthday present? How did it get here?
Oh, it's a camera.
It must be broken.
Let's see, there's that. Give it some motion. Go. Go.
Grandpa was just like Dad.
Crazy? You know, I was crazy once. 1968. Albert Maxwell. Hi. Hey. How are you?
Hi.
Oh, you scared me.
You know, Grandpa, why you gotta be here? You don't have to be here, okay, man? You don't.
Ew!
Cockroach.
Why is it foggy?
No, that's enough!
Huh, nothing in there.
It's been 30 years since the notorious multiple murder, and in spite of numerous offers of family assets, no one has previously purchased her camera. For viewers unfamiliar with the story, Madison Hale killed her own family during the witchcraft ceremony.
Who's Cam?
Go take a bad mom.
Hey. Who? Hey. Who's doing that?
Oh my god.
Okay, numbers. Let's look for numbers. Is there numbers on here? 430-82. How many numbers are on here? Who's sitting in the chair? Oh! Yo! That's crazy. Oh, it's a floating chair. Why does it make a noise every time? I found a key. Give me. Still doesn't work. Okay, He's trifling. What do I have to? Okay, nothing so far. Wait, maybe another picture. Hold on, let me get over here. Nothing happened. Let's see what we see. Okay, we see this. Normal stuff. Okay. Hold on. Let's try this wall. Do I have unlimited film? Let's see. Anything special about this? I don't think I see nothing special. Okay. No, thank you. You know, all of a sudden I feel safer in the room with a noose and a floating chair with a hole in a wall. Okay, so there is nothing else I see in here. Hold on, what does this say? I don't think I can read that. It is locked. I could be potentially missing something. Always a chance. Chance to. Damn, lisp. Virtual. Oh god, I know these games. If I take too long, there's gonna be a freaking jump scare. Pee pee poo poo. Fun. Don't be a bitch. Is that too harsh? Oh, who? My god, I am so fucking dumb. I just saw it. 1, 12.
Why is it quiet? Is that a 3 or is that an 8?
8. I'll get you in 4K or paper K. Bro, am I stepping in Legos? The fuck? Okay, not we ball. We ball. I can't read that. That's a. Is that a. That's a 5. 1258. 1258. It's locked? I swear I got it. Hold on. It could be something else completely different. Okay. That looks like a 5. Okay. So it could be different stuff. Okay. There's multiple stuff. Hi guys. Anyone here? Okay. Try the next one. That one didn't work. Did I get it right? 7, 7. I think it might have been 7. That did something. Oh wait. I'm gonna shit myself. Please! That sounded echoey. Does that mean I... Oh. Maybe I have to, like, be... Hello? Anybody here trying to hurt me? Why? Okay. Bro, I'm spending this long on this puzzle. -1. Oh my goodness. I can't even play Legos. Something on the wall. Door. Ooh. Question marks right there. Okay. to spend your time looking at the locket. 0225. It's better than nothing. 0225. Hey. Stop it.
Stop, please. Please, you don't have to do this.
Forty-two thirty-eight. Still locked. Absolutely nothing. Yo. Let me get a better look at you. I'm gonna spend like 2 hours or like an hour in this room alone trying to figure out the freaking puzzle. Okay, negative one. I don't understand. The hints would be in this room. It's the first one, man. So it should just be like very straightforward. I thought it would have been 1968. Opening.
Awesome
sauce. Twelve thirty-four. There's a big chance I already did this one. Na 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 na.
Hi.
How are you? What's your name? Where'd the ambience go? What happened to the light bulb I could, like, you know, flick around? I miss that. You know, that's something I really miss. Maybe it's, like, on the... No, it is not. Anything there? Anything there? No. What is it that we're missing? God. I heard something, bitch. Ban this, bitch. Nothing? Fuck you. Me, 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 me. I don't know what it... Oh, my God. Hating everything. I got my camera out ready. Come on, bitch. I fucking dare you. Hold on. I'm going to... No. We gotta figure this out. Okay. This is just like Visage. Was on this side. Oh, 0 20. What the fuck am I doing? Okay. 2894. Are you kidding me? I heard a fucking noise while trying to figure out the passcode off the recording. Oh. What the fuck? Oh. Ooh. Why are the noises noising? I got a fucking camera. I don't see nothing. Okay, there has to be something with these fucking pictures. The fuck is that noise? What? Bullshit. That's some BS. Bitch. Oh my fucking gosh. Okay, what? Why is there random noises? Even my character sounds agitated. If you're gonna kill me, kill me. 7-11-8. Are you kidding me? I think I already tried 1982. I guess 36, 72? I don't know if I tried it yet. 36, 72. Leave me alone. 36, 72. God, let's hope I remembered it right. 36, 72. Why is there a negative one on it though? What does that mean? Negative one. Like, hold on. Let's go through my inventory. No scratch marks or any marks to see within the light. Check all of this. Does anyone see anything? I'm looking at Grandpa right now. See, I'm looking in front of me and I see nothing. Let's go back to that first picture we took of the floating chair. Okay. Just a floating chair. No numbers. I don't see no numbers. Fuck. Ho. I did not. I did not realize that. Did not realize that at all. Fuck. That is a normal vehicle. No, can't pick anything up. God damn it. I didn't think I was gonna have to play a game like this. Oh, God. Ah, oh, fuck. Come on. Which ones did I not try? I feel like I've tried almost all of them, or all of them. Try this at a different time, maybe when I'm more awake, cuz holy crap. Okay, you know what, tomorrow me, you take it from here. You take it from here.